doorman and goes to me, "Wow, I never seen a plane flying so low." And we looked out at it, all of a sudden, boom, it seemed like it wasn't even real.
The plane was coming in. I noticed it a second before it hit the building. It looked like it was moving slowly. It lined itself up to hit the building directly.
The whole takes about, looks like 6-7 floors were taken out. Let's make our escape. Come on, let's go there. Let's ask, can we stay? Can you take me higher to a place where line and sea? Can you take me higher to a place where falling sea? Although I would like a world of change, it helps me to appreciate those nights and those dreams. But my friend, I'd sacrifice all those nights if I could make the earth and mine.